There are a lot of roof rack products out there. Still, a lot of people are searching for the best way to get their gear from here to there. Most roof rack products today are variations of load bar attachments, as well as cargo baskets, cargo bags, and cargo boxes. What's missing from today's roof rack scene is a platform you can really live with. In the search for a roof rack that's made for both work and play, the REV RACK has all-season appeal. These REV RACK trays and components are made of aluminum, so they'll never rust. They can also be made from composites of metals and plastics, in many sizes, colors, and styles. The REV RACK system is ready to become a new line of products with a very bright future. Talented product designers and engineers have many utility and design options available within the scope of our expanding patent portfolio. Exciting innovations will make the REV RACK even more versatile. Take a closer look at one compelling part of the REV RACK system, the cargo box. This box is 2 feet wide by 8 feet long and still manageable by one person. The front and rear panels of the box are shaped like the front and rear panels of the tray. Detachable tilt wheels make moving the box around a one-person job. In alternate cargo box designs, the tote wheels can be built right into the box, with the box fitting into the tray without the tote wheels needing to be removed. Ideally, the REV RACK system will be made for a wide range of pickups, SUVs, even smaller passenger cars. Picture a tray 5 feet long, for example, at shoulder height on a much smaller vehicle than this one. Sports equipment, tools, firearms, even flammable materials can be secured outside your vehicle cab, pickup, or camper shell, and out of sight. As a prototype, this cargo box includes all the bells and whistles, for demonstration purposes. As a consumer product, a simpler design with a top lid only, for example. Using snap-in guide wheels on the tray helps keep the cargo box in place during loading and unloading. This cargo tray is about 7 feet off the ground, mounted on this full-size pickup. On the industrial, heavy-duty end of the design scale, trade and military vehicles with winch systems could manage cargo boxes mounted on vehicle roofs or even mounted on the sides of improvised vehicles. One major appeal of the REV RACK system is how quickly and easily you can remove, roll away, and store or use the cargo box, leaving an open, aerodynamic platform to carry anything. The tray alone is virtually silent in motion, so no wind fairing is needed. And when you're ready to load up the cargo box and go, you're able to carry more gear securely out of your vehicle's cab, pickup bed, or camper shell areas, creating more space for passengers and pets, or more cargo. Another REV RACK component is the cargo post. The base plate of the post mates firmly to the tray floor, using hand-tightening bolts and threaded receivers secured underneath the tray, known as nutserts. Cargo posts can be made in varied sizes. This post was made for a standard mountain bike. The bike tire fits into the post just like it would in a bike rack. Securing the bike to the post is easy with a cinching strap or locking cinching cable. The REV RACK system works great with conventional attachment devices, like these fork mounts. Just tighten the forks and secure the rear tire with any strap. The REV RACK is compatible with most of today's cargo products, made by many excellent companies. Simplicity, strength, and versatility. This is the RACK system active people everywhere have been searching for. And people who've already revved up their car rooftops, camper shells, and pickup beds say they finally found a RACK system they can live with. Whether going across town, across country, or transcontinent, where will your REV RACK take you? Wherever it is, you'll be ready. The makers of REV RACK want to discuss how we can work together to bring this exciting product to market. Please contact Michael McMillan to learn more, and thanks for watching.